Sorry.
Oh, this is not good. There are riots, like, all over Gotham. Well, Dr. Q invites all of her Quinners to a wellness party. Wonderful.
Throw up the bat signal or something. That'd flush her out.
It's Montoya.
I don't know what to tell you, Crispus. She's a soccer mom. Just get her in cuffs, man.
Hey.
Give me a sec. Nightwing, we got something weird down here. We set up some blockades, but who knows how long those will last.
Montoya, Harley's instigating these riots. Hold your line. We're coming to you.
How many of you bats are on this call? You know what? It doesn't matter. Just hurry.
Well, we have a target. Let's knock some heads.
I don't care what you have to do. Keep your barricade up.
Rough night.
Aren't they all?
The faint sound of chaos is how you know you're in Gotham.
There's still no sign of Harley. This is ridiculous. What do soccer moms and yoga dads need to ride for?
Big sale on leggings, maybe? I'll see what I can find out.
Be careful. I'll have to do a lot of paperwork if you die.
An ice cream truck.
Who doesn't love a late night ice cream?
Break them. Where's their implant?
Got back though. I am ready to play.
Seems like that's it. Belfry, I found a medical chip. I'm sending you the serial number.
The number is assigned to a type of neural implant. It's currently in human trials at Daggett Labs.
Harley must have jury-rigged it. Any way to tell what it does?
It stimulates the brain to remove inhibitions. There's a limiter feature, but one could override it.
She's using it to... Right. That's why the riots are happening. They've lost control.
Until the implant signal is disabled, these people are not likely to fear anything. Or anyone.
This is bad. many trucks are there? The truck seems to be emitting a signal of some sort.
Seems like it's broadcasting to a bunch of medical devices.
Harley did. There she is.
I need you to get to Gotham General, now.
Montoya, always a pleasure.
As much as I don't want to admit this, we may need your help here.
Could be anything in there.
I'm outside the damn hospital, Batgirl. We're going to rush in soon.
Hold, Montoya. Harley brought citizens in here. Let me deal with her before you charge in.
Crap. Fine. But I expect a full debrief later.
Now I just have to find Harley.
I see a security center in the hospital blueprints. She should appear on their surveillance cameras.
Been a little stuck dealing with all your friends, Harley.
I do not like your tone, especially since those are my gifts for you. You know, I think I'm just gonna leave you alone for a bit.
Enough of that stupid song.
Ooh,
so close.
caught me.
Have you met my new friends? I freed them. Way more fun now.
No, you're killing them, Harley.
Your stupid town killed them. Whatever. You'll see him when you get to the party.
Somebody help us, please!
Quiet, or I'm gonna smash your skull in!
Oh no. Hostages.
All right!
Good! You're good, guys!
Nothing wrong!
Get out of here, old
Montoya, I have citizens heading out soon. Make sure they're okay.
Got it.
The security office must be past the chapel.
Emily, brat girl. What would the bats think about that?
I'm a bit busy right now. What was that?
Nothing. Just finishing up the decor. You're gonna be real excited.
Not so much. Typical. Let's go. Don't mind if I do. L3. Guess I know where to go.
Yeah.
nothing here.
I told you not to stop for a second.
Nap time.
We're just here getting
You're done. Time to do all this.
Kristen!
This is gonna leave a mark. This game has gone on long enough, Harley.
As if. This has been in the works since Blackgate. Welcome to my party!
Huh. This doesn't look like a party.
That's because I haven't lit the candle! Now, let's play, Brat Girl. Can't hit me, Brat Girl. That's the ticket.
Look at that! Look out!
nothing yet.
Gotcha!
Taking me back to Blackgate. Like a gentleman.
I'll let the complaints department know.
But I think you're getting the hang of taking criminals off the street and stuff.
Fair. I got dozens in holding and a triage nurse who hates me. I'm just gonna blame you, cool?
The commissioner will buy it.
Don't be a smartass. I'm gonna be dealing with this headache for weeks.
You've got it under control.
Oh, yeah. I got a full desk of open cases, it says. God damn it! You tell anyone about this clown girl, I'll gag you!
Maybe we could finish it.